getting ready to unload some maintenance equipment. They have this little spur right here in front of my house. They use it a lot. You can see they line that low boy right up with the track there. I think they're just going to drive it right off. Right onto the tracks. That's an old historic cotton press right there. I think it's on the historic landmarks of Texas. Getting this next one lined up, ready to go. See, they have that first one parked right there. I'm gonna get its little boy out of the way and then move this one into place. They got it right where they want it. Now they're gonna unchain it. It's only about just a little over 100 degrees out here in South Texas. Gotta hand it to those guys. Yeah, and they pull the truck right out. You can see they got some, these little jacks right in the front of the trailer there. And they kind of lift it right up. Now he just lowers that ramp down. Just drive it right off the little boy. These train tracks right there, they're actually, that's the Sunset Limited line. And that runs from, well, California all the way to New Orleans and Florida. But that right there is San Antonio to Houston, or Houston to San Antonio. There it is, off the truck.